Mainly family. Dave helped me a lot. Friends. This was before like Corona and lockdown. I would see them when I was struggling or just needed something to take my mind off things or something like that. School, same teachers. You get teachers that you wouldn't want to speak to and then teachers you want to speak to because you feel comfortable and you know you can talk to them and they would understand. So I have certain teachers that I can talk to and they understand what I'm saying and they will help me with any way they can. And school has helped me a lot with my learning because I'm quite behind other children and teenagers and whatever age. I'm quite behind them really because I struggle a lot with my learning, but now I've learned that it's okay to struggle because even if you do struggle, at least I'm still doing work and I'm getting support with it. And the teachers always said to me that they know that I'm trying my hardest, but try harder because they just want what's best for me. They want me to succeed in life, and same with family and friends, but they're mainly everyone that supported me, so yeah.